Thank you. are destroyed.
A building has been destroyed. Base is under attack.
One of our energy connectors has been destroyed. Base is under attack.
A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.
Research completed. jump successful. Environmental scanning in progress.
The natural background radiation in this area is very high. It would kill most living organisms from Earth.
My standard radiation shielding can withstand these levels of exposure without any damage. However, if the background radiation is so high in this area, then we can expect much more intense sources of gamma particles. These could pose a serious threat.
The protective atmosphere is also very thin in this area. UV radiation from the sun could pose a real threat. No wonder this area looks like a desert. We'll have to improve environmental shielding on our structures before setting up a larger outpost in this area.
Ashley, we should gather more data about this area. We can later use the readings from my sensors to develop improved radiation and UV shielding for both my armor and our structures.
Okay, let's try to scout as much area as possible to feed your sensors with enough data.
Detecting dangerous sun activity. Ashley, there is no protective atmosphere over this desert. We're going to sustain damage. The sun is burning us and our structures. It's dangerous, but this activity should not last very long. Sun's activity is decreasing. Heat and radiation levels are returning back to normal.
A new technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting. detecting a new species of creatures that had very unusual movement characteristics.
That sounds very interesting. The creatures in this biome are unlike anything that we've seen before. Let's go to its suggested location and try to learn more about it. A new technology has been developed.
Research completed.
New blueprints are available.